because I'm not big on sour candy, but there is one candy that did catch my eye, and I can't wait to share it with you guys. Let's get started. Alright, so this is one of the candies that I got at the dollar store. It is sour Easter grass. It has three different flavors, I believe. Oh no, sorry, it has four different flavors. It has strawberry, green apple, blueberry, and watermelon. I'm big on strawberry and watermelon, but mostly watermelon when it comes to sour candy, so hopefully it's good. And plus, it has a really good brand. It doesn't seem like those cheap brands where they're like super stale, so I have high hopes for this one. Alright, so the other one that we have is sour popping candy. Yay! So this one has different berry flavors, and it's called bunny berry. It just is berry, so, but I love berries, so it's okay. I'm kind of also excited for that one. And then we have sour gummy carrots. I'm not familiar with that brand, so I'm kind of curious what this one's gonna taste like, but it does have their flavors on here, and it's apple, lemon, orange, and strawberry. And then for my favorite one, where I'm super curious about, is this one. This candy, apparently, it's called blocks, gummy blocks, and you can actually play with this gummy. Like, you can, I guess, build it. And I'm kind of curious like how that's gonna turn out. And it also has like a little DIY project on there too, so I want to say this one for last. We're gonna start off with our yummy gummy carrots. So these are the two that were inside the box, and I thought it was gonna be four different colors, but I think they're like a combination, so like apple with lemon and orange with strawberry. Or I'm not sure, to be honest, but these are the only two colors in there, so let's give it a try. This one smells like orange. Yeah, I could definitely taste like a mixture of flavors. That one was actually pretty good. And I'm not gonna lie, the consistency was better than I thought it would be. Let's give this one a try. So overall, they are a lot better than I thought. They're actually pretty good. I'm very impressed, especially since I got it from the dollar store. I really like it a lot. Now I'm like, can anything top that off? Because that's actually pretty good. Alright, so we are going to move on with, let's do the sour Easter grass. Alright, so this is what my grass looks like. I don't know what to expect from this, but I mean, the brand is already a good brand, so surprised if I like the other one better than this one. I'm gonna start off with my blue because blue just looks so good. Sour than the other one. The consistency is pretty hard. Like it sticks to my teeth. Alright, let's try the red one. Strawberry. I believe this one was apple. Yeah, sounds green apple. So the watermelon was my favorite. I think watermelon gummy candy is just always so much better, in my opinion. That was definitely, the consistency was definitely a lot harder. Alright, next up is our sour popping candy. Alright, so this is our sour popping candy. It smells really good. Berry. So I'm not gonna lie, I totally forgot I was trying sour candy and I just put a bunch in my mouth and that was so sour. But it's so good. I actually love this a lot. Let me try one more time. gummy blocks.
Would love to see next. Can't wait to see you guys on the next video.